Riku! Your Majesty!
Huh? Sora!
About time.
Sorry. Xemnas! Where's Kairi?
Wait, huh? Is she in trouble?
Yeah, Xemnas took her.
Settle down, boy.
It's Sora!
The 13 darknesses and 7 lights have clashed 9 times, yielding these 9 keys.
Keys?
We are 4 short, but those 4 keys will be produced here and now.
Yeah, sure. And what makes you think there'd ever be any way we'd help you with that?
You forget I plan for every eventuality.
Kairi!
If you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will defeat you. And we will close it again.
Perhaps. That is, if you survive that long.
Go back to the ship!
Go! Riku! King Mickey!
That's checkmate!
Are you ready?
Surrender.
What's so funny?
I told you. There's a high price to pay for all of this.
And what price would that be?
I'll go back to my time and live out my life. But Sora, you're done now. Your journey ends here.
What?
Goodbye, Sora. Your time in this world is...
Go on.
Before these broken keys.
All begins and ends in darkness. Submit. Are you ready?
Back at you.
Surrender. Submit.
Give me strength.
Attention.
Ansem.
What a journey you and I have had.
You know, it's strange. I think I'm gonna miss you.
Your strength is vaster than darkness. I knew I never stood a chance. Part of me wanted to defy my fate. But when the others betrayed us, I found I did not care. And then, nothing else seemed to matter anymore.
Ansem.
What? It is time to move on, boy. There is more to seek. So go forth now and seek it.
Fall before these broken keys.
Feel the emptiness.
Back at you.
Hop on. Are you ready?
Faster! Faster!
Pay attention.
Come on! Yeah!
No more.
Yeah!
Pay attention.
What am I feeling? Bested yet again.
I know that you have a heart. What do you feel? Was it worth it?
I feel the emptiness where my companions once stood. I took them for granted. And now I have nothing. My first surge of emotion in years. For as long as I can remember, and it's loneliness. Do you see? A heart is just pain.
Pain is being human, Xemnas.
Really? It must take incredible strength.
Keys we have now. Leaving just one more. Now, Sora. Darkness and light's final clash.
Kairi!
You require motivation. Keyblade War will finally reach its conclusion. Keyblade is complete. Kingdom Hearts, I call upon your true form. Open now and show me the world to come.
We thought you might be able to use a couple of more half points.
Donald. What? Goofy.
Typical. You can't do anything without us, Sora.
Now wipe those tears. And let's go stop Master Xehanort.
Yeah. But he controls Kingdom Hearts now. And Kairi.
You worried?
Guys!
Sorry we took so long. Had a couple of plot points that needed ironing out.
Master Xehanort.
He did it. He opened Kingdom Hearts.
So what now?
We've still got one hope!
Your Majesty, Riku, are you okay?
Oh, we're fine!
Yeah.
What hope?
It's Xehanort. During the Mark of Mastery exam, we learned that he can transcend space and time. He's a portal, and we can use that to trap him.
But it won't be easy. Aqua, Riku, I'll need both your help if we're gonna push Xehanort out of this world.
Understood.
Wait! I'll do it.
What?
Kingdom Hearts is a much bigger threat. Let me handle Xehanort while you guys keep it shut.
Right.
Okay, Sora.
I got this.
Without Keyblades, it's not like we'll be much help here.
Three half pints together again.
Let's move. The darkness is spreading.
Sora.
Huh?
Oh, hey.
Kairi will be all right. I can feel it.
Thank you. Whoa! Where are we?
It's beautiful.
Admire it another time.
Right. We need to find Master Xehanort.
Yeah. Xehanort has to be somewhere in town. It sure is awful quiet here.
There's no one around.
Hey! What? What's going on? Are you serious?
I don't think they're the locals.
Ready?
Ha!
you! That was close.
Of all the places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders. It is the nexus from which all worlds spring. Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Scala et Caelum.
Yeah!
Just let it end, boy.
Back at ya!
Feel the darkness.
It's all over, Xehanort!
You thought you could contain me here, knowing all that you do about connections? One sky, one destiny.
Yeah, like this! you!
Be gone!
Yeah.
Come on!
Let him!
Be gone!
Yeah!
Come on, let's
be gone.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
That's
my shield.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Be gone! Be gone!
It's over now! You lost!
No, look. You are too late.
Are we really?
I don't know.
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned whence it started. The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people, and the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts, begetting more darkness. And the darkness spread across the world like a plague. The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start. An empty world, pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Then whose was it? The world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong. To stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control, and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look!
Oh.
Are you okay?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side, but we managed to follow our hearts to you.
Master Xehanort. There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
You sly fox.
Now hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort.
It is too late.
For us, perhaps, but not for them.
No. I can do this.
Enough. Checkmate.
I told you that you might be surprised.
Yeah, you got me.
Huh? Really?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's because I never lose.
Oh, come on.
Good game today.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
Very well done. Terra, Aqua, Ven. Forgive your foolish teacher.
Master!
Master!
Master.
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden. Terra, look after them for me. Please. Here. Ready, my friend?
Yes.
Sora, let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
Thank you. It's finally over.
No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
Welcome too!
That's right!
Thank you, Donald, Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen. The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Please.
Let him go, Mickey.
Riku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Yeah. Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.